Okay, now the dam has woken up already. Two beautiful puppies delivered by C-section. You see the placenta very normal and nice. You can see the color. The color is pink and green. Not dark green and then solid. You can see solid the placenta. Mother just waking up from anesthetic. Two puppies, all three puppies inside one uterine horn. The other side is empty. This side is empty. And I took out the whole horn. The other way has done a caesarean cut in the uterine body. And it was already scarred with a bubble. So I cut the side of the horn. And I took out the horn, the left horn, because it's only the one horn is pregnant, the other horn is empty, and then took out the puppies. Okay, come, drying up, dry up. You can see the placenta is very very nice and very careful. You can see the placenta. Placenta is normal. See the water bag color, also very normal. Light color. I'll clean up the pup, the dam. Then she goes home. Still giving the drip, I'm giving some glucose. Some glucose there. Let's see the puppy. The breeder was rushing down for this emergency. How's the puppy now? Let's see. Two of them. Are they crying loudly? They're quite weak, is it?
Still.
Looks quite weak.
Still.
Looks
like,
quite
like,
weak.
Like, no, the anesthesia.
No, injectable one. No injectable, so it shouldn't be affected.
No, you too much, they also go into the bloodstream.
But this is only gas, no?
Gas is not.
No injectable.
No.
But quite good on that, see? You can still lift up the head.
Very good to wake up there. That day, one of the corgi already cannot wake up.
Depends on how long you do the caesarean. If you do early, like the Yorkshire Terrier, remember? Come on in, cry already.
No, that's why.
The timing.
You do the anesthesia also, because the dog very small. They go to...
We give very little, 1%, 1 to 2%.
Even the dog can move also.
No, but very little. You know, you see the mother, how it is. Mother awake already.
It's so cute.
Very nice.
Yeah, double.
Right? You know about
double. Today I'm get the therapy in. No? I'm going to do therapy. So at least two puppies alive, that is what you want. No?
Yeah.
You don't want died, one alive, and then no good. So, but I think it needs a bit. Yeah. But this is full term. How many days? 62, right?
No, 60.
60,
yeah? Okay, 2-5. Double injection, eh? Yeah, okay. 60, yeah. 60 days, huh? Dachshund. Long code.